The purpose of this video is to demonstrate the Navigate home screen and overview of the various features. The first time you log in to Navigate, you will need to complete an intake survey. But every time after that, you will be brought directly to the home screen, which is the main access point for all the features of Madison College Navigate. First, we'll look at the home screen. You will see your name and a greeting with quick access to any upcoming items for the day. There's also quick access to add a reminder. If you are accessing Navigate from the app, you will see buttons for each of these features. If you are on a desktop, you can use the navigation panel on the left side of the page. As you go into the different features, there will be a solid bar next to the item to indicate which feature you are accessing. Let's quickly review the features. To-dos and events. A display of action-oriented tasks and key dates that will allow you to stay organized and prepared for upcoming events and connects you to available resources. Appointments. This feature allows you to follow an intuitive process to schedule an appointment with the appropriate individual to address your needs. Study Buddies. Use this feature to connect with other students in your different classes to create study groups or connect for other academic support. You must elect to be part of this group. Resources. A directory of over 80 different resources across all campuses. This feature also allows you to connect directly with your care team. Class schedule. Provides a list view or schedule view of a student's classes for that semester. My major. A quick 5-question career assessment survey to match your interests with Madison College programs and potential careers. Settings. This is where you can find your personal information and notification settings. You can also easily access any of your marked favorites.